These are the new PEN-65T 6.5-inch 70-volt hanging commercial pendant speakers. They are available in two different colors of black and white, and these speakers are great for restaurants, lobbies, offices, conference rooms, schools, retail stores, event halls, warehouses, and any other commercial applications where you need a lot of speakers to fill up a large area, and especially in spaces with very high ceilings. Now, the speakers themselves have a nice and sleek and modern design to fit seamlessly from any ceiling you hang them from. And the pendants are two-way speakers composed of a tweeter and a 6.5-inch woofer, which is going to make the sound quality far more cleaner and distinctive than a one-way speaker. You're going to get a really strong low end, crisp mids, and clean highs because there is a built-in crossover to let the woofer and tweeter handle their own frequencies. And because these speakers hang from the ceiling and disperse sound downwards toward the listener, they're going to give a great listening experience all around. Say we were to use these speakers in a restaurant. I could hang these speakers directly over tables or booths or between the different pendant lights I might have in my restaurant to create an even listening experience for all my customers. The other huge advantage of pendant speakers is to use them in spaces with high ceilings that have an open ceiling design. Since these speakers are hung, you can control how low or high you hang them to create the perfect sound staging for the room you are in. And it's very easy to hang these speakers because on the back of the pendant speaker is an eyelet hanging bracket that is both sturdy and strong. Now, also on the back of the speaker, there is the EuroBlock quick connect wire terminals for your speaker wire, and right next to that is the 70 volt tap. In a nutshell, a 70 volt tap is a transformer that's built into the speaker that's going to pull a fixed amount of watts from the 70 volt amplifier to your 70 volt speaker. In less technical terms, that just means I have options in how many watts are going from the amplifier to each 70 volt speaker. This speaker can be tapped in four different options of 2.5 watts, 5 watts, 10 watts, and 20 watts. And there's even an option to tap it at 8 ohms and bypass the 70 volt transformer and use it as a traditional speaker. It's very easy to tap these speakers. You just put your positive and negative speaker wire into the EuroBlock terminals over here and then turn the tap to whatever watt amount you want. So if I wanted 10 watts, I would turn it here. And then once you have your speakers tapped, remember the wiring in 70 volt technology is super easy. It's all parallel wiring. So you just go positive to positive and negative to negative all the way down the chain. And the great thing about these speakers and 70 volt speakers in general is you can mix and match them with other styles of 70 volt speakers like ceiling speakers or wall speakers, all tapped at different wattage amounts. The one thing you do want to double check in a 70 volt system is the amount of speakers you have and what their watts are all tapped at, and make sure that your amplifier is capable of producing that power. For example, if you have 10 of these speakers tapped at 10 watts, you're going to want to match it with an amplifier that is easily capable of producing 100 watts. Now, you must be wondering what these sound like, so we actually have a demo set up. Let's go check that out. All right, guys, we are all set up with our demo here. I have two of the black pendant speakers installed and hanging from the ceiling. I have them tapped at 20 watts, and I'm running them off our RCS 350-6 70 volt amplifier. Basically, I'm just going to play two different songs, and we're going to compare them. Here we go. More of a chill jazz vibe. You can hear they sound great. They have a good bass response. I actually have some room on the amp. I can go up. Okay, cool. So that was more of a chill jazz vibe type of song, and that was still a really great experience. You know, I'm sitting at a table, I'm sitting here, but the music was being dispersed evenly, and I have two covering this whole table, so no matter where I sat on this table, I am going to hear that music, which is really great application if you're using it for a restaurant or like I am in a conference room. Let's try the next song now. Here we go.
Wow, so complete.
completely different vibe for that song, but I think the speakers were still able to carry it out perfectly. There was a lot more low end in that song, and you could hear that really coming through the woofer. And I have to say, that was super loud for just two speakers. It filled up this entire room, and it was just an immersive experience. So I think these speakers handle a lot of different styles of music really great. And with that, you're just going to get a lot of flexibility on how you can use these speakers, whether you're using them in a restaurant for background music, in a hotel lobby just to play some chill ambient music, or if you want to get the party going, you really know that these speakers can handle that.
So if you're looking for 6.5-inch black or white 70-volt hanging commercial pendant speakers for your restaurant, lobby, office, conference room, school, retail store, event hall, warehouse, or any other commercial application, look no further than the PEN-65T from Rockville.